Corruption, then leads to war. Then we ask ourselves, what are we fighting for? Misguided.